Hello, hello everyone. Welcome to Angie Art Manga. Hello. Thanks all of you watching my video today. Do anybody see it now? Hi. Hello. Hey. Thanks all of you so much for watching my video now. Hey, hey. It's start now, and thanks of you so much to my live stream. And hi guys, hi Maria, Doreen, Wafra, and so many people of you come to my live stream. Merry Christmas to you guys. I understand that the Christmas is coming soon. Did you join my giveaway? Comment, subscribe, petit. The event. Don't forget to share my video to your friends. I will try to find out the people who try to subscribe most of my channel and always keep comments to me, and I will try to give away to those person. Yes, I'm going to draw a Christmas card to my fan. I'm drawing my real fan. I don't sure can I draw it good, because I just draw a small cute Christmas card. And now let's start off my drawing. First, I will draw myself. This may be a bit small because I want to draw more than 15 people. This is me. I always draw the circle glasses and my hair. Oh, my face seems drawing too flat. Seems I'm drawing too small. No, it's not only 48 seconds, dear. Can you guys see the drawings? I'm drawing myself now. Because people always call me Angie with an umbrella. I will try to make an umbrella right here. And I always drawing wearing the clean clothes. I will draw a clean clothes for me later. And now let's try to draw an other girl. Because this is a Christmas card, yes, I think I should draw a Christmas accessory. Do you guys able to see my drawing? If you see my drawing, could you please type one on my live stream? Click one on my live stream. Click one. If you cannot see my video, please click two. Yeah. It's difficult for me to draw everyone in differences because it's quite difficult to draw small. Do you guys can see? Okay, if you can see, please really tap. You can see. Otherwise, I don't know. Maybe people don't realize who I am drawing. I'm drawing my fans on my real life. Well, I'm doing a bad.
Thank you.
This is emoji pen I used to use before. And push. I know it may be a bit broad because I just keep drawing. But yeah, I hope you guys don't feel bored. I need to charge my mobile in, otherwise my video may be stopped. Something. How can I draw better?
只要唔好俾現代吞沒就得啦。
頭先嗰度仲幾好噶。
我知道頭先嗰邊幾好，但我哋以後仲有機會嚟廈門。
嗯。
頭先嗰啲幾時都有，所以我哋今次嚟應該揾乜嘢？揾啲就嚟消失嘅嘢。如果你今次揾唔到佢，你下次嚟可能會唔見咗。你有冇食過貢糖？
我有食過啦，邊個未食過貢糖？
係邊度嘅食物？
金門。
好嘅，咁你有冇食過貢糖夾餅？
冇聽過。
唔止你冇聽過，好多人都冇聽過啊！因為你而家再唔睇，你以後就睇唔到噶啦。佢就喺我後面，喺呢邊，睇得到。
檔口。
貢糖夾餅。
呢種貢糖真係我哋喺金門食嘅嗰種貢糖。
知啊。唔該，我要一個貢糖夾餅。
材料擺喺呢邊。
这些什么饼？How can I draw better?
你现在加我，这些什么？再加点什么？放心吧。这些是什么来的？
这些是什么
来的？你刚才加
点什么？Thanks of you so much to keep watching me.
嘿嘿。
加辣。
你留了不少东西哦。这些是厦门，厦门的饼。
当然了，不是这么写在
这里。
哦，那不用写了，哎呀，它就是厦门饼。
被人拾了，是不是？
呢種貢糖都係廈門㗎嘛？
嗯，
可以食啊！
係整好啦。
但係貢糖喺邊啊？
整好食得㗎啦，
整好食啊！
貢糖喺邊啊？
貢糖喺邊啊？
喺餅嘅肚裏邊。
喺餅嘅肚裏邊。係
啊。
係啊。
我哋試下先。你以前邊度食過？
好。
貢糖喺呢度，
我
有咬到貢糖。
嗯。
點啊？
頭先落甜辣醬嘅落口咧，你會有一陣以為食到海蛎煎。
點會啊？
因為啲甜辣醬係同海蛎煎嘅辣醬一樣。
但你已經食曬啲甜辣醬啦，老闆可唔可以加醬啊？可唔可以幫我哋加啲醬啊？
你哋咪加醬咯。
我都食曬啦，一啲啲就得啦。唔該，老闆，你真係好啊，我好人啊。
唔使啊，呢個餅啊，只有啲甜辣醬特別。
仲有咩特別啊？
蘿蔔絲都好特別。
真㗎？
嗯。
唔同㗎。
但我都吃完你吃不到
不早說
你再拿
咯我不好像吃那些蘿蔔包
好你現在做的是什麼來的
是什麼來的
是油葱糖薄餅
油葱糖薄餅我一個
這些是什麼來的一條是白色的
白色的是什麼來的
就是油葱糖
我覺得油葱糖
你有沒有吃過油葱糖啊
是吧
油葱可以做糖
糖
喎，你成日買嘅，
唔係啊，
咁你點會知道呢一檔嘅？
以前有買過，
以前買過，你住喺附近嘅，
係啊，
真㗎，咁你中意食呢樣嘢，
賺翻錢幾多
嘢？
咩？呢樣都係得廈門先有嘅嘢，
呢樣都係廈門，
全部都
最古老，最古早，
最古老，我都有一個，
我都要，
我都有一個，呢樣兩個，第日得，我笑得咁開心，我啊係唔會分俾你食嘅，呢種貢糖夾餅咬落去。酸甜鹹香辣，一次俾你滿足人生最高潮嘅美妙之味，毫無誇張啊！餡料裡面嘅沙甸魚，食起嚟有肉嘅享受，貢糖嘅酥香，仲有用白醋醃製嘅
花椒，溝埋餅裏面
五香葱花嘅鹹香，咁先叫享受。至於呢種油葱糖啊，你亞德差啲又想喺度長住啦！唉，原來美食當前，果然肉女都抵擋唔住啊！難怪大哥好驕傲咁講，佢整嘅油葱糖完全黐牙，保證只用喺口，唔黐你棚牙。我發現下，
真係好中意每一下食菜，都要揀好品
嚐食物。再
嚟
一次，甜酸香辣鹹，就係佢哋美食嘅宗旨。
I'm going to draw my friends. It's quite difficult to draw. 哈哈。
因為聽講值得一段時間啊，好彩我狗鼻話唔知，美食一定會收埋喺口仔裏面，只要有種深不可測嘅香氣，一定會有美食嘅光芒呼喚我哋嘅。睇唔睇到啊？
沙茶麵。
誒，佢下面仲寫住清湯麵、沙茶麵、燒肉粽係咪？但係佢嘅招牌叫沙茶麵。佢喺廈門呢個地方受歡迎嘅程度啊，哇，相當於台灣乜嘢？
擔仔面之類咯，
蘑仔面
線。哦，
可以想象呢邊嘅人對沙茶面非常中意嘅。
所以嚟到呢度一定要食下。
係啦，我而家一路同你講，我就流曬口水啦。
好香。
佢真係好好食嘅。
係啊。
記得，你一碗我一碗。
好。
好啊。
佢會叫你一碗我一碗，就真係好好食㗎啦。
誒，你要解我，你喺度等我啦。
知道佢豬骨湯有咗好耐時間。
係啊。
沙茶又係自己親手炒出嚟嘅。
一碗面感覺就好似嗰種蛋仔面。
哎呀，你開翻啦！我整凍咗，冇曬熱水啦。I'm not good at drawing, but bye bye for people who sleep. And hi, some of you come here now. How can I draw better? How can I draw better? Hallelujah. Thank you so much for watching my video. I understand that the video may be a bit spoiled.
Thank you.
Let me think, who should I draw for?
好想唔係筍。
Salt and gravy.
Thanks
of you so much for watching the whole video. I just keep drawing and forget to speaking. I really love drawing this. And how can I draw some people I'm not very familiar? I'm not very good at drawing some people. Okay. How can I show you? Totally don't know how to draw for something. Do I suggest, I don't know what should I draw. And today's video will be end on here. Thanks of you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Follow my Facebook page, Instagram, and Twitter. Check my description box under below video. See you all in next video. Bye bye.